Right now, we're currently doing a ceramics project at Brown Street.
You get what you get, and don't have a fit.
My name is Daryl Melvin Payne.
Get
okay.
It was the word of mouth. Somebody told how I had been teaching art in schools. Somebody asked me, and I said, okay. Yes, it was fun. I was more than willing, because that's what I want to do for the rest of my life, teach art and be a role model and encourage children that they can accomplish more than they ever can dream. Sometimes when you create a piece of work and your line is not straight, they get upset.
The hardest thing about second grade is learning to make mistakes.
You made some mistakes. That's okay.
But it's okay. You know, you're learning, and that will help you grow with your mistakes. Arts at Large is a nonprofit organization, and we go into MPS schools. We do multiple programs all through the year. I'm able to do photography, the painting, the ceramics.
Whoever gets their hands messed up is a weirdo. Okay, I get my hands.
I'm able to give a lot to the program. That means quite a bit to me. We're able to help people, especially children. And when we're able to help the children with that age span from kindergarten to the 12th grade, that's big. That's huge if you think about it. It's a passion to teach art and share.
How many people have something to paint today?
I feel it in my heart that there's a lot of beauty out there to share with the world. And when I share it with the children, they get excited.
Thank you, Mr. Darrel.
Yes, ma'am. Take care, Miss White.
Oh,